Hello everyone, in this Photoshop tutorial I'm gonna show you how to add sparkles to jewelry. This will be the two images that we're gonna add sparkles to, on this necklace and on this ring. So first off, let's create a new document. Go to File, then New. Mine will be 2000 by 2000 pixels. Click Create. Now, first off, we need to make our spark, and after that, we'll make a brush out of it. So, first, let's select the Eclipse tool. Make sure you make a new layer. And on this layer, we'll make a shape. Like this. Now, go to Filter, and then Blur, then Motion Blur. Photoshop wants to convert it to a smart object, press OK. Now, make sure your angle is at 90 degrees, like this, and from here you can adjust the distance. Let's say like this, press OK. Now, first off, let's rasterize the layer. Now we need to make a duplicate of the layer. Just press Ctrl-Command-J to make the duplicate, or just right click on the layer and select Duplicate Layer. Now go to Edit and then Free Transform. And now hold the Shift key and just rotate it. Like this, press OK. Select both layers and let's center them like this. Now, once you selected the both layers, again press Command-J or Mac or Control-J on Windows, or right click and duplicate layer, and again press Command and Control-T, or go to Edit and then Free Transform, and let's rotate the image. Again, hold the Shift key so that we have a perfect rotation. And now, with the width and height locked, just resize it. Like this. I think it's good. Now, select all four layers, right click on them, and then merge layers, so that it's all on one layer. Now, we'll add some blur to it. Go to Filter, then Blur, then Gaussian Blur. And let's add some blur. I think that like this is good. Press OK. And now we have our sparkle. Now we need to make a brush out of it. So go to Edit and then Define Brush Pattern. Preset, sorry. Let's call it Sparkle. Press OK. And now, as you can see, you have a brush preset. Now, let's add it to the images. So, adjust the size. You can adjust it from here or with the left and right bracket tools. Now, let's select the color to be white. Adjust the size. So, first, create a new layer and just click on it, and as you can see, we have a sparkle on the ring. Now, if you want, you can add some, double click on the layer, and you can add some outer glow. Just make sure to the color to be white, or whatever color you want. From here, and with the spread and size, you can adjust. Here is with and without. You can play around with the sliders. Press OK. And as you can see, we have a sparkle on the ring. Now on the other image. So if you want to add multiple sparkles, but you want to change the angle, you can open up the brush settings and then go to Shape Dynamics. And from here, you can adjust the angle jitter and when you increase the percent, like this, every time you click and you make a sparkle, as you can see, Photoshop automatically rotates the sparkle. Like this, and you can add how many sparkles you want. Here's again both images. This is how you add sparkles to jewelry in Photoshop. I hope you found the tutorial helpful. And this is for today. If you like the video, press the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more Photoshop and Lightroom tutorials. Thank you. Bye bye.